Say hello.
Hello, guys, and welcome back to another Fat Princess. And we told you last time, brothers, and so. So, Cam is helping me, guys. So, you all know, really, see if you get fat. If not, if you get it, you cannot get it on there. So, let's get some armor, as you can speak. And get some armor. And here we go. Because, see? Get some
armor. He's just right here.
We have captured an outpost.
Him.
Yeah, so these are the doors, and we can fight. And these guys are so cool. This helps a lot. Oh man, these guys are so awesome. If you get this one, it's actually better. You can actually.
You died.
We died, but you can still win.
You have to rescue the princess.
We have captured.
He's at the other castle.
So like, oh no.
Just guys, I'm not playing that. Guys, go and check out my channel.
Oh, but how did you do this?
I'll press O. So go and check out my channel. It's called Canada Gaming Cool. You don't need to check it out. I'm just saying. Oh, Jar just killed the guy.
Kick!
He's giving it to her. Speak.
Okay, so we're gonna fight some trumpet. Well, I have to go bad nights, and I died. And it's so hard to kind of play this, because y'all just died, and that's kind of what you do. So this one, the healing one, you place O, and then the healing. So I think you just do that.
We have captured an outpost.
Or you can like switch things. Okay, so this is the best. This is not the best one. Because his kick is less good than
mine.
Oh, kick!
No, don't go in there, you can die. There, you're dead.
So this game is quite hard, but you can get better at it.
This
next. And actually, I'm gonna get a different one. This is like the sword one. Okay, that's the best one you can ever get. Do you know that? Who thought that? Like the healing one was better? Whatever you think this one's better, leave in the comments and see what weapon's the best. So. Guys, this is a man! Just see in this camera if you don't see it. Oh, need to get some weapons? We've got no work here to fight the enemy of the king! Roar! Roar, want to die! Roar, fate! Fate to the king! Man. He's coming!
The mage has been upgraded.
Yes! Oh no, we died!
Jack, you need to hit the door, and break it so you can get him.
Oh, so then he has to put it back on again. So guys, go fight! But if you get armor, it's actually better. You can just punch if you like, or you can just get the armor and try to take it down. But this guy is still.
Thank you.
singing, like, what's it called?
Jojo.
What's
it?
You can watch it. See, we can watch
it.
We can watch a movie channel. See the future, Jojo. If you're allowed to watch a movie in like you want to. So we're going to do a movie and watch old movies and stuff like that. But I'm not going to really talk that much in it. Not that much. We just got a little desk at nighttime. We might do this today at nighttime. We can't do it in the morning. So let's go.
Get one last thing, Frenzy. Head the door.
Oh,
you're going to die. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun. We need to get some better armor, guys. We're gonna get an ultimate weapon. It's gonna.
The ranger has been upgraded.
There you go. And the fire flame. Change it to ice, like this and this. This, change it to ice. The fire is quite better. Make sure you just hit the
ice killing it. By the way, if you don't know who Cameron is, it's me. I cut Cameron all these videos.
We're gonna play Spider-Man. No. Let's get this one before I change. Oh, this is the mega sword, man. The sword is so good.
This sword has been upgraded.
Captured
an outpost. The sword is upgraded. And I think you can do this.
Try to end the video.
So we need to end the video, guys.